for another episode of CookieButt's Celebrity Impressions. Yay! Hi, kids. Can you guess who I'm drawing today? No. If you guessed Dracula, you're correct. Dracula once starred in a movie called Dracula. But I heard that movie is scary, so I wouldn't dare put it in my ear holes or eyeball holes. Anyway, here's what Dracula sounds like.
For one who has not lived even a single lifetime, you're a wise man, Van Helsing.
Well, gee golly and holy potatoes, kids! That man says some mysterious and interesting things, doesn't he? He's all like,
there he is! And my name is Dracula! I enjoy the nightlife, and I dress like a nice man! My favorite beverage is the flavor of neck-flavored liquids!
Ew! You're an icky man, Dracula! So icky! Anyway, happy Halloween, kids, from CookieButt and Dracula. And that's it for today. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. Oh, and don't forget to hit that notification bell. That way you can find out whenever I upload a cool, fun new video.
Hello, and my name's Dracula.
Why does Dracula sound like Super Mario?